was working hard just like his father, cutting lumber at his sawmill all day through. In the evening, hanging out at the diner, watching Betty working and her eyes so blue. He got out on parole and heard she was untrue, so he beat her up real bad and drove away. She explained how she'd fallen down the stairs again, but Johnny knew the truth and swore he'd make him pay. He put the hammer down and thundered down the road. He drove on the hide from town to town, but Bobby knew he'd come, and so he waited. And at the break of dawn, he shot poor Donnie down. Set fire to the body and headed home. And Betty was closing up the diner when he came. She bawled to the door, but he brought gasoline and through the flames she called out Johnny's name.